My shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Father, thank you for the time that you have lent this brother to us, to his family, to this earth, where he has done his work, and now he has returned back to you. We pray that you bless his soul and bless all those present here this mighty name of Jesus. Amen. For as much as it please Almighty God of his mercy to take back to himself the soul of our beloved brother Omish Nazi Omish Nazi Rup Narayan. We therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in the sure and certain hope that the spirit which has returned unto God, who gave it, will be reunited with his resurrected body at the second coming of Christ. When the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God. For the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. Then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen. And amen. And amen. Okay, those of you that didn't view us yet, this is the final chance to view, after which is over to the guys here. So.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you. touch me in the morning.
Singing the words, all the things. Thank you.